All right, Sarah, it's time for bed now.
Daddy? I want a story.
I think it would be great if you told her a bedtime story, Twain. It's been a while.
Daddy?
Are you just going to ignore her? Always ignoring us, glued to your fucking beers. You don't talk, you don't sleep in the bedroom, you don't get out at all, you just don't care, do you? Why don't you just leave?
Mom.
Why aren't you like that, Twain? Talk to me. It used to be so good to us.
Oh, Dwayne! Welcome to your domain! I was waiting for you impatiently. What? You tell me this isn't your domain? Nonsense! It's the fruit of your hard labor! Can't you see how everyone enjoys their time here? It's all thanks to you they have this newfound home! How fulfilled they all seem! Some of them might look a little lost, I concur, but what of it? They have a place to be for all of eternity! How delightful for them, courtesy of Dwayne Anderson. The dead will whisper tales of your achievements, and you will be remembered forever. Now, up you go, chap. Go have a look at your masterpiece.
Explain this to me. Please talk to me. I love you, Dwayne. I want to help you. First the alcohol and now this? Who prescribed you this and why? I want to know so I can help you through it. Are you slowly going insane, Dwayne? Should we be worried? Because we are. Recently, you've been scaring everyone with your cold indifference. Are you thinking of leaving us? What do you want to run from so bad that you drug yourself every day? Do you want to die, Dwayne?
I could help you with that, you know? I'm only with you because you have money. It's probably blood money, but I don't care. I don't care about you.
If you want to die, I'll happily oblige.
Do you want a rope?
Want me to
kick the bucket?
Life would be so much easier without your mopey face around, you delusional fuck. Want me to stab
you with seven knives?
Want me to rip the jaw off your ugly face? How about I break both your legs and leave you to rot in a cellar? You're a disgrace. People despise you. I despise you. Your children despise you. You're horrifying.
You should die.
You know what? Forget it. I don't want to help you die. Do it yourself. I won't help you into release. Kill yourself by yourself alone. And go to hell where you belong!
Thank you. Ah!